The United States Fish and Wildlife Service defines a mammal as any member of the class Mammalia, including any part, product, egg, or offspring, or the dead body or parts thereof. Federal regulations exist in the United States that pertain to collection, import and export, and transportation of scientific specimens of mammals. An ignorance of the law, or even inadvertent violation of regulations, may result in prosecution.
Luke! Time to wake up! Come on, gotta get the horses. Got some coffee for you out here. I can see the sun when I step outside.
But I can dream it better in bed.
How long been since you've ridden?
2 years? I don't know.
Well, it's good you're not in that fucking building anymore. You need some, you know, some outdoors.
Yeah.
No desks out here. No professors to throw desks at. Well, is it worth it?
No, it wasn't worth it.
Come on, let me show you how to do this.
Exclusive rights. I fucking loved him too. Who the fuck do you think you are? Answer me, goddammit, or I'm gonna call the cops and I'm gonna report the cops.
You think I would have read it, but I haven't. There's something I mean to, you know. Have you read it?
Of course. I mean, it's not something that you read casually, but... But it's your brother's work, so... And actually, you know what? It's a lot easier to get through than some of the articles, so...
Yeah,
well, no. Oh, really? It is. At least I don't have to work with him.
Oh. Whoa. Dude, what the fuck are you doing?
He's kind of a drunk guy. Whoa.
Yeah. Okay, get his leg.
Nora! Luke's throwing an axe at me.
You pushed me first.
Yeah, well, you guys are both idiots, so.
Oh, Luke, have you met Angelica? She works at the lab with me.
Hi.
Let's go. Right now.
Really, to Espanola?
I want to see where you broke your arm.
Hey, the barn exists. Motherfucker's still there throwing kids off its roof.
I don't know. Maybe you'll have to show me.
Shit, really? No?
Fuck no! You're too drunk! Are you crazy? Hey, you still with me?
I didn't know we were together.
How come I never see you at the lab with Leonard?
I'm not even qualified to be in the field with him.
What are you qualified for?
Nothing. I just got out of jail. No, I'm kidding. I just got out of school and needed a job.
You know, I went collecting with Leonard once.
Yeah?
He doesn't like euthanizing him. You can tell.
Well, you enjoy it?
I don't mind it. But I also don't get out in the field too much. I like to be around people.
Yeah, this is the vehicle. He's gotta be around here somewhere. You know, we booked this kid last year for throwing a desk at a philosophy professor.
Cool, bro. Hey, any more of my sandwich left in the car?
I don't know. Come look. Colleen. I'm gonna radio this in.
Yeah, there's nobody down there, bro.
I'm sure you searched the area thoroughly.
Yeah, man, there's just this horse.
It's a horse.
Shit, what a city car.
You know, I think I saw some chips in Luke's tent.
Yeah, fuck it, right? He's not gonna be eating up.
Hector, you pendejo. The rest of your sandwich is under the seat.
Oh, you're kidding me. I just looked there. Bro.
No difference between a horse and a cow. Green chili cheeseburger.
Hey man, I haven't gotten around to reading your article yet.
Oh, no worries. Guess I'll just explain as I go like I always do.
Thanks. Is it hard for you to kill them?
Pretty small, you've seen.
No, not like that. Not physically, I mean, hard for you to kill them on a level of,
Oh, like that.
Yeah.
Well, yes and no, but the irony's not lost on me that we, kill them to see how they live.
You ready to load them up? Leonard.
Hmm?
Horses. You ready to load them?
Yeah. Yeah, let's do it.
Is Leonard here? He's not answering his phone.
I'm sorry. If I would have known, I would have called. Leonard's not really feeling well today.
Well, can I come in?
Actually, I think he probably just needs to spend some time alone.
Brother's downstairs in the fluid collection.
Okay.
It happened before you met her. She went on a collection trip with me one time. I didn't mean for it to happen again. You know, you got kicked out of college, but in some ways, I'm not saying it's a good thing or anything. But now that you're working with me, feels, you know, it's good. But please don't let me fuck this up, all right? Look, I'm sorry, Luke, I am. Come up there with me tomorrow. Sometimes when I get up there, I don't want to come back down. But when you're with me, I don't know. Luke.
Two critical terms in application of species collection, whether alive or dead, that become problematic in reporting the aftermath of one's collection, are pain and distress. A painful procedure is defined as one that would reasonably be expected to cause more than slight or momentary pain and/or distress in a human being to which that procedure is applied. Current policy does not define the term distress except by example.
Hello?
It's... Oh my God, Luke. It's Leonard. It's Leonard. I don't really know what happened, but he's dead. I'm really confused and I don't exactly know how to tell you this. But he's gone, Luke. I need you to come up to the hospital and help me. Will you come up there, please? Luke? Luke? Are you there? Luke?
Okay.
For the collection of mammals, one must consider the necessity of either obtaining the specimen by kill trap, live capture followed by euthanasia, or live capture with eventual release. Proper euthanasia technique includes a follow-up examination to confirm the absence of a heartbeat. If mammals are caught wild and subsequently released, one must consider stresses or changes that have occurred while in captivity. Rehabilitation into their once lost habitat will no doubt take time. Factors to be considered: weather, season, time of day or night, the boundaries of territories, the effects on the population of their own species, the availability of food, the availability of water.
But I can dream it better in bed. Or someone else when you first came in.
Who'd you think I was?
I don't know. Just you, I guess. Alright. Go get ready.
Wait a sec. Finish your coffee first.
And his race towards the sunset was the